American fire base was reinforced by U.S. troops after reports were received that a large North Vietnamese armor unit was gathering in the nearby jungle. CENTCOM believes that the NVA are hoping to regain the high ground overlooking the valley of Tien Le and retake control of the rice harvesting taking place in the valley below.
Captured.
In Vietnam, American troops were overrun when a massive communist force consisting of armor and other vehicles attacked a fire base in the valley of Dien Le. Vicious fighting left scores dead. Government officials in the U.S. promised to launch an investigation into how this could have happened. GIs have been dispatched to a fire base.